Mexen. Left hook drops her. Beautifully done. Killed it over the top. One knockdown already in the first round. A perfectly placed left hand of the jaw from Anissa Mexen.
Mets tough. She's game.
Stop!
Mexen. Adam Waite Muay Thai. Knees, elbows, all the good stuff here. Could not allow Mexen to start applying that pressure early and get on the inside. Rumet's got to keep her at bay.
Yeah, Rumet's got to utilize that push kick, and she's also got to get out that left lead hand. She has to start touching Anissa Mexen, earn some respect, and just keep that distance. She doesn't want to get trapped up against that wall and allow Mexen to start getting off on her.
Mexen already where she likes to be, controlling center circle, forcing her opponent to the outside. Lands a good left hand there, does Mexen. High on the balls of her feet, Mexen, a little more flat-footed is Rumet. Round kick, catch and counter there from Mexen, tried the left hook. Immediately cuts off the footwork of Rumet.
Rumet's doing a good job of keeping her right hand nice and tight to her head. It's also gonna deflect a lot of the straight shots coming from Mexen.
Mexen edges forward, goes the inside thigh, Rumet checks it. Body shot off the right hand there from Mexen, couldn't quite connect. Rumet's got to not drift to her left, going to stay away from that right side of Mexen if she can. Light her lead foot here, Marie Rumet.
You can see how Rumet's kind of got that Muay Thai stance, how she's keeping her lead leg really light as far as like just sort of being able to utilize that push kick. But she's got to start moving forward. She doesn't want to allow herself to be a stationary target up against the wall. She has to start creating angles.
Rumet already bleeding here from the nose. As you said, that very light lead foot the Thais employ enables the Thai march. Of course, as you said, the teep kick, the front kick, but also the ability to check the opponent's leg kicks very easily.
Mexen does like to attack that inside leg kick as well, so it's good to keep it nice and light. Yep.
It goes the outside leg, does Rumet. Mexen still yet to get out of first gear, I feel. But in control, no doubt. 50 seconds remaining, first round of three. Three judges scoring round by round on a 10-point must system. Right hand, tries to plow through the defense. Rumet just gets out of dodge.
Well, now Mexen's going into second gear right there. You can see her starting to get a little bit faster with the hands, trying to find some openings. She went to the body, now upside to the head. That right hand of hers is just pinpoint accurate.
Right hand again, left hook, smack bang the side of the jaw to Rumet. Body shots, then up to the head goes Mexen. Rumet, no answers so far, forced to defend, no offense coming from the Estonian. Fakes there, there's a round kick, caught her on the forearms, inside thigh kick from Mexen. Left hook drops her, beautifully done. Killed it over the top. One knockdown already in the first round. A perfectly placed left hand of the jaw from Anissa Mexen.
Rumet's tough. She's game.
Stop!
Mexen. There it is. Straight back against the wire. Already one knockdown courtesy of the left hook at the end of the first round. Left hook again there from Mexen. Rumet hasn't offered much in the way of offense. It's been mostly defensive from the Estonian. Mexen going through the gears here and doing so quickly. The work rate, the aggression, the power.
Nice body shot off the hand combinations from Mexen. Now she's going head hunting now, putting together these three and four touch combinations. Nice body shot with the jab. But the problem is that Rumet's circling to her power side too. See how she's circling to Mexen's right? She's got to start moving to the left, and she can't just stand there like that. Comes in, tries the up elbow, but she has to deter this pressure coming from Mexen.
I am a little surprised, given her extensive Thai experience, that Rumet has chosen to keep this one at a kickboxing distance rather than get on the inside, look to clinch up Mexen and try to work the knees, the elbows, stick her in the grapple. Mexen having her way with her. Look at these punching combinations. Oh, the French Algerian just unloading. Rumet nowhere to go. Drifts off to her right, and Mexen closes her down, sets her sights once more. It's out of the way, that front kick.
Yeah, Mexen does a good job of cutting off that angle to her weaker side and keeping her in that power zone.
But that said, Dragon, Roumette's far too flat-footed here.
Yeah, I know, but, you know, Roumette's doing what she can, but it's also just that pressure coming from Mexen, right? Like, she's got to hit and then move off to the side. She's got to start circling away to her right side, just like that. She's got to keep going, not be a stationary target. That's there it. You go. There's now she's inside the clinch.
This is more like it from Roumette. See, she's landing stop, knees right, inside the clinch. Scored with a couple of them off the right leg. Let's see if she can get back in the clinch again with Mexen. One way to slow down and negate the boxing. Oh, Mexen leaped forward with that right hand.
Roumette's tough though, Michael.
Oh, she is.
Look, she's covering up a lot of these shots, aren't getting through. Because the ones that do get through, she has just too, her body language is not responding well to these shots that do get through.
15 seconds to go, second round. Nice check of the inside thigh kick. This will be another round for Anissa Mexen, without a knockdown it seems. Two punch combination, then the body. Roumette tried for a round kick off the back leg to the midsection.
Dance. We're going. It's somebody with over 100 pro wins.
Go.
Man, look at Mexen's head movement. She's parrying punches really well. Nice little dump there from Maria Roumette. She's light on her feet, moving in and out, creating the angles, but now Roumette's choosing to stand in the middle, but she's getting backed up a little bit right now.
Nice counter there from Mexen. Throws the leg kick, go the right hand down the center corridor.
I'd like to see more combinations coming from Roumette. I want to see those hand combinations, put the 1-2 together and then finish with a kick and then throw the hands again.
Three,
second knockdown of the contest, first
five,
of the third round.
Six, seven,
a lot of ground
eight,
to cover for Roumette. She's got to knock out Mexen now to win this.
Let's go.
She already had to come into this round. And Mexen wants to pounce, wants to knock her out. Remember, three knockdowns in one round, it's over. Front kick. Roumette has been against the wall the entire fight. Another flurry from Mexen, unrelenting.
Roumette needs to move for these last 90 seconds if she wants to last. She doesn't want to get pinned up against that wall. That's the danger zone right there and against that warning track. Especially with a striker of the caliber of Mexen. Whew.
80 seconds to go. Roumette threads the high kick, doesn't connect though. Mexen saw it coming for days. Mexen lining up the right hand perhaps. There it goes. Sets it again, closes off the footwork. Nicely done from Mexen. Good evasion. Right hand to the body, to the solar plexus. Step overhand elbow from Mexen, popping right hand. Cuts her off again. High kick from Mexen. Roumette doesn't know which way to go. Does she drift to her left? Does she drift to her right? Uppercut elbow, body shot, hunting the liver from Mexen. Inside leg kick. Roumette's getting back to center circle. No, pressed right back again. Glancing right hand there from the Snow Leopard. Just no torque. Inside leg kick from Mexen.
Nice little redirect there from Maria Roumette as Mexen's closing that distance again, putting the big combinations together. Roumette does a good job of circling away though.
10 seconds.
She has to keep moving, she has to keep moving. She is game, banging with one of the best.
Spinning heel kick to an inside thigh kick. Nice combination there from Mexen to end the fight.
Anissa